I'd like to begin with a challenge. I want each of you to join me in picturing Carmel, Indiana, the way it could have been if we'd let it develop like so many other car suburbs across the United States. Just a car suburb on the north side of Indianapolis, a bedroom community where people returned after commuting to downtown Indianapolis, Kokomo, or Anderson for work.